This bylaw from Bonnie and Friends is a special tribute to the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by the original financial support of viewers like you.
John Jacob Jingle Heimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever I go out, the people always shout, "There goes John Jacob Jingle Heimer Schmidt, da 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 da."
Could you please sing more quietly? Barney and his friends are trying to read in the library.
Oh, okay.
Quiet, everyone.
John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever I go out, the people always shout, "There goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, da 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 da."
Thank you, that was better. But could you sing a little softer, please? Barney and his friends are still trying to read.
Sure, we can do that.
John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, his name is my name too. Whenever I go out, the people always shout, "There goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, da 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 da."
Could you sing even softer? I think they can still hear you.
Oh, we can be really quiet.
John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, whenever I go out, the people always shout, "There goes John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, da 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 da."
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Bye, Barney!
Wasn't it fun playing library, Barney?
It sure was. I love to read books.
Kiddos, my mom's here to pick us up.
Oh, hello, Steven.
Hi, Barney. Gotta go. All right, see you.
Oh.
See you tomorrow.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye, kids. Bye, Steven.
Guess he's not here.
Oh, who's that, Shannon?
Carlos. We were looking for him. Whoa! Is that a toy car? Did anybody get that car's license plate?
I'm the driver, Barney. I didn't mean for the car to go so close to everyone. I'll be more careful next time.
Oh, that's okay, Carlos. But you're right. It's important to be careful when we drive. And safe, too. Like when we buckle up our seatbelts.
When we grow up, we're all going to be careful and safe drivers.
Yeah.
That's good.
Lots of people at the bus stop, up the street.
Ooh, that's good.
right now.
They're very lucky. There's the green light. You can go now and deliver your pizza.
See you later.
Okay, have a nice day.
Thank you.
Bumping up and down in my little race car. Bumping up and down in my little race car. Bumping up and down in my little race car. Won't you be my darling?
Red light, stop.
Hi, Officer Barney. I'm a race car driver, and I'm on my way to a big race.
Ooh, that sounds exciting. Oh, be sure to drive carefully.
I will.
Green light, go. Have a nice day, girls.
Thank you, Officer Barney.
Down in my yellow taxi,
bumping up and down in my big, big bus,
bumping up and down in my pizza wagon,
bumping up and down in my little race car.
Oh no, traffic jam!
Something wrong?
Maybe we didn't drive carefully, and he's writing us all tickets.
Uh-oh! Okay, here's something for you.
Did I make a wrong turn?
No. And one for you.
Did I go through a red light?
No. And something for you.
Did my license plate fall off?
No. And one for you, too.
Was I driving too fast?
No.
We're confused, Barney. Why'd you give us these traffic tickets then?
Oh, they're not traffic tickets. They're special badges for being super duper safe drivers.
Well, look at that. It's awesome.
You know, it would be fun to drive a car. I could drive around town and honk my horn, beep beep. Or would it go toot toot?
That's so great.
Or how about honk honk? Maybe Luga, Luga.
Sure, but don't say anything. It'll be a surprise.
Okay, I have an idea to keep Barney in the classroom while you get ready out here. Come on, Sean.
Mountains and things where I could put my top down and feel the wind blowing through my hair. Whoops, I don't have any hair.
Oh, Barney.
Yes, Kathy?
Sean and I have... a friend.
Yes.
And, he needs some things for his car, but we don't have everything we need to make them.
Well then, this sounds like a job for...
Oh. The Barney Band!
Right!
Come on, let's go to the classroom and get to work.
All right! Let's see what we can find in the Barney Band.
I've been looking in the Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets and
parts and ends,
and even some strings.
So a cat goes out to question, what can you make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today.
Yeah!
See what we can make today.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. That looks very interesting, Kathy.
A nice flower.
Oh, what's that noise?
Barney, could you pass Cassie the ribbon over there?
Oh, I'd be happy to, Kathy. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, there's that noise again. Yeah, it sort of sounds like something.
Say, Barney, could you pass the big markers, please?
Why, certainly. Let's see, big markers, big markers. Oh, there you are. There you go, Sean. Oh, my. You've really used your imagination to decorate the bag, Kathy. But what is it?
It's a litter bag for your car. You can put your trash in it.
Oh, that'll help keep the earth clean.
Yep.
And here are some license plates for your car. This one says Barney, and this one says, I love you.
Oh, thank you. But I don't have a car.
You don't have a car? Then what will you do with your car?
playground?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe a big surprise
just
for you.
A surprise for me? What is it? What is it?
You'll see. Come on outside.
Come on. Okay. What is it?
Here it is, Barney.
Dun, 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 dun.
A new car.
Oh, my very own car?
We made it especially for you. Here, listen to the horn.
Whoa.
Get it? I love you.
Yeah.
This is so special. Thank you. Oh, there are so many places we can go and things we can see when we go for a ride in a car.
I love to ride in Daddy's van. I sit in back whenever I can. I look for friends from my school class and wave at drivers as they pass.
Riding in the car, riding in the car, we love riding in the car.
I love to ride in Grandpa's car. He never knows just where we are, 'cause he won't stop to check a map. I see new places in a snap.
Riding in the car, riding in the car, we love riding in the car.
I love to ride in Grandma's car. She drives me near, she drives me far. I see the flowers, shrubs, and pines, such pretty colors and designs.
Riding in the car, riding in the car, we love riding in the car.
You love to ride in Barney's car, round the corner or to the stars. He starts us up, our seatbelts buckle. He makes us laugh, we make him chuckle.
Riding in the car, riding in the car, we love riding in the car.
Will you take us all for a ride, Barney?
Yeah, please.
Sure will, Sean. But before we go, I have to do some errands. Maybe I'll see you when I'm out doing them.
Good afternoon, sir. Welcome to Sean's Car Wash.
Good afternoon. I'm taking my friends for a ride later, and I want my car to be squeaky clean.
Then you've come to the right place.
Oh, here they come. I'm just like ants in a picnic.
This is the way we wash the car. Wash the car. Wash the car. This is the way we wash the car. So early in the morning.
They're just as busy as bees.
This is the way
Great.
about it. This is your cat, sir.
Oh, I think you're right. Oh, thank you. That's very nice.
And may I say, sir, you look great in it.
Oh, thank you. Well, I must be going. How much do I owe you?
$2, please.
Oh, right then. Here you are. $2.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, I have to visit the library now. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Welcome to the library, sir. Returning some books?
Yes, they were wonderful. Oh, books can take you so many different places on lots of adventures. You can have an adventure in a faraway land. You can learn about a tuba in a marching band. You can travel to the stars or the deep blue sea when you learn to borrow books from the library.
But please, don't be loud, so that everyone here can read. You will be proud when you take a book home from the library.
You can have an adventure in a faraway land. You can learn about a tuba in a marching band. You can travel to the stars or the deep blue sea when you learn to borrow books from the library.
But please, don't be loud, so that everyone here can read. You will be proud when you take a book home from the library.
You can have an adventure in a faraway land. You can learn about a tuba in a marching band. You can travel to the stars or the deep blue sea when you learn to borrow books from the library.
Oh, library. Would you like to borrow another book today, sir?
Oh, no, thank you. I have to pick up some snacks now. I'm taking friends for a ride in my car later today.
Okay, see you soon.
Okay, bye-bye.
Welcome to Sean's Snappy Snacks. We make your snacking happen in a flash.
May we take your order?
Yes, let's see. I'd like some carrot sticks and 5 ham and cheese sandwiches.
Okay. That's carrot sticks. Five clam and pea sandwiches.
Oh, no, thank you. Not clam and pea sandwiches. Ham and cheese.
Oh,
okay.
You want carrot sticks and 5 clam and cheese sandwiches.
No, ham and cheese sandwiches.
I've got it now.
Okay, so, carrot sticks
and 5 ham and pea sandwiches.
Maybe you can't hear me. Just a second. I'll turn this off here. I'd like to order ham and cheese sandwiches, not ham and peas.
Oh.
Ham and cheese sandwiches. You should have told me. Just a moment, please.
Okay.
Here you go.
There you are. An order of carrot sticks and 5 ham and cheese sandwiches.
Thank you. That was fast.
That's why we're called Sean's Snappy Snacks. That would be $3, please.
Here you go. $1, $2, $3.
Thank you, sir.
Have a nice day. Hey, it sounds like you're running out of gas.
You might be right. I'm taking my friends for a ride today, so I better go over to the gas station right away.
Enjoy your Snappy Snacks, and come again.
See ya.
Bye-bye.
Welcome to Ms. Motor Gas Station, sir. You're almost up to the gas
pump. Oh, cars aren't fun when you have to push them. Oh, I promised friends I'd take them for a ride today, and, well, now I'm out of gas.
You came to the right place. I'll fill your tank and have you on your way in no time.
Good. Thank you.
There you are, Barney. All filled up.
Thanks.
Can we go for a ride now?
We sure can. But before we take a ride, there's one thing we have to do. Does anybody know what it is?
Buckle up our seatbelts!
You're right!
Driving to my school, I buckle my belt.
sure are, Barney.
Okay, I'll just start the engine, and here we go.
All right. Wow,
this is fun, Barney. Why and I always sing along with the radio when we go for rides.
It's a super deep dipper idea. glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never ends. Here's what we did today. Have you ever ridden in the car and visited the places I did today? Like the car wash? Or the cleaners? Or the drive-through window at your favorite restaurant? My favorite is Sean's Snappy Snacks. It's fun to sing along with songs on the car radio. But don't forget to buckle your seatbelt. I want you to be safe. And remember, I love you.